Hello and welcome. My name is Amulya and you are watching Tube Mint. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install NetBeans 10, NetBeans 11 on Ubuntu. So this is Ubuntu 19.04. In case if you have 18.04, which is LTS, and 16.04, 14.04, you will be able to follow the instruction and install NetBeans 10 on your system. In case if you want to try NetBeans 11, which did not work perfectly on 19.04, maybe because it's not LTS release. If you have LTS installed on your system, you can go ahead and try to install NetBeans 11 and try that. So if that works perfectly fine, otherwise you can uninstall it and reinstall NetBeans 10. So go ahead and launch your terminal and let's go ahead and update the Ubuntu core. So sudo apt update and upgrade. Just type it and hit enter, and then type password for this user. Okay, so it's almost done, did not take long time because my system is already update. So very first thing, in case if you want to install NetBeans 11, there is this command which you can type, and this is going to work on 18.04 and above. Okay, so here we are. You can simply type sudo and type snap and then install, and then you type NetBeans. You also have to give this flag, which is hyphen hyphen classic, and you can go ahead and hit enter. This is going to install NetBeans 11 with Java, JRE, everything that needs to have on your system to run NetBeans basic software. So this is going to install everything for you. Okay, after that you can go ahead and install plugins for NetBeans. So this is for NetBeans 11. Okay, sorry, NetBeans 11. Okay, that's the command. For NetBeans 10, we will go ahead and type sudo apt install NetBeans, and this is going to install everything, Java, JRE, and NetBeans 10. Go ahead and hit enter. It may ask for the password. Go ahead and type in the password. It may ask whether you want to install it. Say yes and install it. So this did not take long time on my system. On your system, it may take up to 5, 7, 8 minutes, depending on the internet speed and what your system requires to, like Java, JRE, and whatever other softwares and development packages needs to be installed in order to run NetBeans. So that's done. Let's go ahead and launch NetBeans first. So go ahead and type NetBeans in your terminal, and this is going to launch NetBeans 10 on my system. On your system, if you have installed 11, it will launch 11. So here we are. It runs a bit faster on Ubuntu, the Linux distro, than Microsoft Windows 10. So you can see this is NetBeans 10. You can see it here. You can go ahead and install plugins as well. Just hit on tools and go to plugins, and you can click on available plugins, and this will take some time to update things here. Let's see, install 30. So we have these 30 plugins installed already on this system. You can go ahead and check any of these and uninstall it. You will get option to uninstall as well. Available plugins, let's see, check for newest. Looks like everything is installed. Alrighty, so that's it for this video. I hope you are able to install NetBeans on your Ubuntu system. If you have any issue installing NetBeans, please go ahead and leave your comment in the comment section area. I will try to answer it ASAP. You can do one more thing. I can go ahead and exit. Basically, see, you can go ahead and add it to this favorites. So simply go ahead and click on this and type NetBeans, and then type right click and add to favorites. This is how you can add it to your favorites. Okay, so that's it for this video. Again, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Have a good day. Bye for now.